met her on the way to Chicago, where she was all alone. So his eyes were asked her for a name. She smiled and looked at me. I was surprised to see that a woman like that was real into me.
She said she didn't have no man. Played the kids the very best she had. She told me she was all alone.
She was living like that. Her words seemed so sincere. When I held her near, she would tell me how she feels. It felt so real to me.